I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, a high-stakes court case in Texas could decide the fate of distributed abortion pills. Plus, in his general audience, Pope Francis addresses the issues of hierarchical advancement in the church. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.